喂，早晨。
Good morning, everyone。
今日我哋嘅讲章题目系信耶稣与知真理。
And this morning's topic should say is believe Jesus and know the truth。
呢一次研究嘅经文咧喺约翰福音八章三十一到三十二节。
And the main scripture this morning is John chapter 8 verses 31。
可能你覺得呢段聖經咧好熟。
Maybe you're very familiar with these two scriptures.
因為好多時候都要翻到嚟呢度。
And we come back to these scriptures a lot.
聖經所記載係耶穌嘅應許。耶穌話：耶穌對正在信他的猶太人説。
The scriptures is recorded is that to the Jews who have believed him, Jesus said this.
人必須知道英文聖經改咗呢句嘅意思。
And people need to know that the English translation Bible changed the meaning, and I've corrected it here.
我將佢更正咗啦。
And I've corrected.
因為佢哋英文聖經咧，我睇到幾十本，冇一本翻譯得啱。佢哋係咪扯？將佢改咗英文聖經咧，將佢改咗嗰、那個意思啦。我將佢改正咗。
And I've looked through many different translations, and none of them got it right, and I've corrected here.
所以如果有人話我改聖經嘅意思，佢哋就係等住落地獄。
So if anybody says that I am changing the meaning of the Bible, then they can go to hell.
非常之抱歉，我講呢句非常之唔好聽嘅話。
So I'm sorry to say this is not easy to hear.
但係呢個係聖經嘅真理。
But this is the truth in the Bible.
因為你唔單止證明你唔明白聖經。
Not only do you show that you do not understand the Bible.
我仲可以知道你被魔鬼撒旦欺騙咗。
And I also know that you are being lied to by the devil.
你俾你哋嘅傳道人，你哋教會欺騙咗。
And you're learning, you're being misled by your preacher.
仲有你呃你自己，又呃人哋。
And you also lie to yourself, you're lying to others.
所以如果你話我改聖經咧，你犯咗好多嘅罪。
So if you say that I am changing the Bible, then you are making a serious mistake.
仲有你冤枉我呢個陳若翰。
And you're wrong accusing me, John Chen.
因為我係將聖經更正俾你睇。
Because I am correcting the Bible and showing you the truth.
呢個耶穌應許，全世界要聽清楚。
And this is the will of Jesus, and everyone needs to listen carefully, pay attention.
你們若常常遵守我的道，就真是我的門徒。
So it says here, if you hold on to my teaching, you are truly my disciples.
你们就必晓得真理，真理必叫你们得自由。
Then you will know the truth, and truth will set you free.
呢个系耶稣嘅应许。
And this is the will, the promise that Jesus gave us.
如果你系真系信耶稣
，If you really believe in Jesus,
你信得准确
，And you are believing the right way.
记得世界上而家好多人，佢哋话信耶稣。
And a lot of people in the world says that they believe in Jesus.
佢哋以為佢哋係信耶穌。
They believe, they think that they believe in Jesus.
但係信得唔準確。
But they don't believe in the right way.
1500年嚟，好多人話信耶穌，信得唔準確。
For the last 1500 years, a lot of people say that they believe in Jesus, but they don't do it in the right way.
今日我哋要搞清楚，非常簡單。
So today we want to get it right, and it's very simple.
就係呢一次聖經已經可以證明佢哋唔明白真理。
Just using this simple verse can show that they do not understand the truth.
如果佢哋明白真理，佢就應該咧喺基督嘅教會裏邊。
Because if they believe, they understand the truth, then they should be in the church of Christ.
呢個係耶穌嘅應許，你們必曉得真理。
And this is the promise of Jesus that we must understand this.
從約翰福音八章三十一到五十九節，我哋知道呢啲。
So from John chapter 1 verses 31 to 59, we know this.
呢啲猶太人要殺耶穌。
So these Jews wanted to kill Jesus or find a way to kill Jesus.
呢個係約翰福音八章三十七同埋四十節。
And that's in John chapter 8 verses 37 and 40.
耶穌唔單止講咗一次。
Not only did Jesus say this once.
耶穌仲重複一次。
And he said this twice actually.
仲有去到四十四節，耶穌話呢啲信耶穌嘅人係屬於撒旦。
And on in verse 44, Jesus said that these Jews lie and they belong to the devil.
因為佢哋對自己説謊，又對人哋説謊。
Because they lie to themselves and they lie to others.
你要記得呢啲係正在信耶穌嘅猶太人。
And these are Jews that are having believed in Jesus.
呢個係 having believe, 唔係 had believe, 或者唔係 believed, 即係話
these are Jews that haven't believed that they no longer believe in Jesus. So these are Jews that haven't believed in Jesus.
正在信耶稣的人,
and these are Jews that haven't believed in Jesus.
如果他们遵守耶稣的道,
because if they follow the instructions of Jesus,
他们就必晓得真理,
then they must know the truth.
所以要看他们晓不晓得真理,
so you have to see whether they know, they understand the truth.
如果他们晓得真理,
if they know the truth,
他们信耶稣信得准,
because then they will believe in Jesus right away.
但耶稣又在45节说他们不信他,
but in verse 45, Jesus said these people did not believe in him.
所以欧洲的神学家没办法解得通,
so the people in Europe cannot figure this out.
为什么31节正在信耶稣的犹太人,
because in verse 31, these are Jews that haven't believed in Jesus.
耶稣说他们要杀他,
but then Jesus says that these Jews wanted to kill him.
耶稣说他们是属于撒旦的,
and Jesus said they belong to Satan.
所以耶稣直接说他们不信他,
and in verse 45, he directly says that they don't believe in him.
我知道现在世上很多人,
and I know there's a lot of people in the world today,
他们有信耶稣,
that they believe in Jesus.
他们信耶稣是一个伟大的教育家,
and they believe that Jesus was a great educator, a great philosopher.
他是一个哲学家, 他是一个其实应该说耶稣是一个地产家,
or they want to say that Jesus is a great realtor.
他拥有最大的地产,
because he owns the most land in the world.
I hope all of you know this. 耶稣的real estate最多, 全世界都是他的。 但为什么没有人信耶稣是一个地产家呢?
So why is it nobody believes that he's the biggest real estate owner in the world?
不管他怎么信, 总之他们信得不对。
So it doesn't matter how they believe him, they just don't believe in the right way.
如果他们信得准确,
because if they do it in the right way,
耶稣说他们必晓得真理,
because then Jesus said they must know the truth.
为什么今天我们晓得他们不晓得呢?
So why is it that we know the truth today and they do not?
就是因为我们真的信耶稣,
because we really believe in Jesus,
我们信得准确,
and we believe in the right way,
我们遵守神的道,
and we follow the truth, follow the truth.
所以我们明白圣经真理,
that's why we understand and know the truth in the Bible.
这个是耶稣的应许,
and that is the promise of Jesus.
还有去到59节, 圣经说这帮正在信耶稣的犹太人要打耶稣, 用石头打耶稣,
and the Bible reports in John chapter 8 verse 30, verse 59, that these Jews picked up stones to stone Jesus.
好像他们NIV圣经115个神学家没办法解得通,
so all the philosophers, experts in the NIV translation Bible could not figure this right now.
所以他们要改圣经,
so that's why they changed the Bible and says that they haven't had belief.
以前信,
so that the way explained it is that these people used to believe in Jesus but no longer believe in Jesus.
所以现在变成这么坏了,
and that's how people have become this bad.
坏到要杀耶稣, 要杀耶稣, 坏到属于魔鬼了.
So they've turned, they've no longer, so they say that these people no longer believe in Jesus, and that's why they've turned to Satan, and now they stole Jesus.
以前信耶稣,
so the way they reconcile this is that they used to believe in Jesus, but no longer believe in Jesus.
所以以前呢, 保护耶稣, 爱耶稣,
so in the past, they loved Jesus, they protected Jesus.
后来不信了,
then they stopped believing.
他用石头打死耶稣,
they pick up stones to stone him.
没错, 照正常的人来说是解得通了,
so normal logic you could get away with that,
但是他们改圣经,
but they changed the Bible.
改圣经是要落地狱的, 他们自己都知,
and changing the Bible is a sin that leads to hell, they know this.
问题就是欧洲的信徒一直到1800年来都没办法发现,
but the problem is that the believers in Europe have not figured this out or recognize this in the last 1500 years.
耶稣又讲了这些,
and Jesus also said these things.
门徒问他, 你为什么向众人用比喻讲道?
And yeah, the disciples asked him, and asked, why do you speak to people in parables?
耶稣回答说, 因为天国智慧奥秘给你们, 不给他们,
and then Jesus' response was, the knowledge of the secrets of the heaven of kingdom of heaven has been given to you, but not to them.
这是全世界中文翻译, 英文翻译, 一样是这样,
So English translations or even Chinese translations got this right. It's the same thing.
因为耶稣自己讲嘅.
Because this is what Jesus himself said.
天国嘅智慧奥秘俾你哋，而俾佢哋.
That the secrets of the kingdom of heaven has been given to you, but not to them.
点解咧?
Why is that?
因为你哋系我嘅门徒.
Because you are my disciples.
佢哋唔系.
And they are not.
咁啊，點樣能夠做耶穌嘅門徒咧？
So how should you become a disciple of Jesus?
你要準確嘅信耶穌。
So you have to believe in the right way.
然後咧，你仲要遵守他的道。
And you have to hold to his teachings.
你就必曉得真理啦。
And then you must know the truth.
神賜福我哋，叫我哋曉得呢啲真理。
So God guaranteed that we know that we're granted to know the truth.
我哋知道呢啲猶太人信耶穌係先知。
And we know that these Jews believe that Jesus was a prophet.
佢哋係正在信耶穌.
And so these are people haven't believed in Jesus.
但係咧，信得唔準確.
But they don't believe it in the right way.
佢哋信耶穌咧係一個先知.
And they believe that Jesus was a prophet.
最多有一個大先知.
And the most is that he was a great prophet.
所以咧，佢哋可以打耶穌啦.
So that way they can stone him.
佢哋咁樣待耶穌，就係當日猶太人待先知嘅方法。
And the way they treat Jesus was the way they treated a prophet. That's it.
睇到冇神嘅恩典。
So this is the will of God.
This is the grace of God. 我哋唔使改聖經。
So we don't need to change the Bible.
因為我哋神俾我哋發現馬太23章37節。
Because he wanted us to discover Matthew 23:37.
當時嘅猶太人咧就係咁樣對待先知啦。
And this is the way the Jews at the time treated prophets.
非常之準確。
It's very accurate.
當時嘅猶太人就係咁樣待先知。
So this is the way the Jews at the time wanted to they treated prophets.
先知咧佢哋要殺。
So they wanted to kill. They want to kill prophets.
Because
we're saying Cantonese, that's hard to hear. And these prophets always telling them that saying that they're doing wrong. So they don't like them very much. So that's why they treat the prophets that way. They wanted to stone them. They want to kill them.
等佢哋唔敢或者唔夠膽嚟責備佢哋。
Maybe they don't dare to talk back or ridicule them.
總之咧，神恩待我哋。
But by the grace of God.
叫我哋發現。
That we discover this.
但係歐洲國家嗰啲信耶穌嘅人咧，1200年冇辦法發現。
But those people that believe in Jesus in Europe, they for the last 1500 years, they have not discovered this.
甚至英國皇帝召集英聯邦最有學問嘅人。 去倫敦翻譯 KJV，
啊 ，even when the King of England got all the experts together to translate the Bible for the King James version，
佢哋冇辦法翻譯
，and they couldn't figure this out，
所以要改聖經，將佢改成 had believe，
so they changed the Bible and they said that these people had believe，
最近我哋美國呢度出咗一本。 NIV 新國際版聖經。
So the recent example is that in America we translated the NIV Bible.
由西雅圖嗰度開始出嚟嘅。
And it came from the effort started out in Seattle.
佢召集咗115聖經專家。
So they got 115 so-called Bible experts together.
用10年嘅功夫喺1978年出咗一本 NIV。
And they devoted 10 years to this effort in 1978, published the NIV Bible.
佢哋冇辦法發現呢啲聖經真理。
And there was no way they discover these truths in the Bible.
點解我一個人發現到咧？
Why is it that one person has discovered this?
我係咩人咧？
What kind of person am I?
而家好容易講啫，而家好容易講。
It's very simple now.
你上去 Google search， 你 type John Chan C H A N， nothing show up， nothing。
So if you Google John Chan， nothing shows up in results.
我只 try to still find clear， that means I'm clean， okay， clear。 一個一樣都冇 nothing， 但係如果你 JOEL 好多好多出嚟啦。
But if you do similarly, you Google Joel Osteen, you have lots of results.
如果你 type Billy Graham， 哇，好多出嚟啦。
Likewise for Billy Graham, if you Google him, there's a lot of results come up.
你 type NIV， click search， 哇，幾多出嚟。
And then if you search for NIV Bible, you have better results as well.
Ah, try that someday, okay? Or to click John Chen, C-H-A-N, okay? Not C-H-E-N. The title, ha, nothing. 我憑什麼呢? Nothing.
So, who am I? I'm nobody.
我發現了。
I discovered this.
他們沒發現。
And there's no way they can figure it out.
這是現實。
And that is reality.
為什麼呢?
Why is that?
因為我信耶穌是基督。
Because I believe that Jesus is the Christ.
他們信耶穌是偉大人物。
But they believe that Jesus was just a great person.
因為我遵守耶穌基督的道。
Because I follow the word Jesus.
他們沒有遵守。
But they don't follow it.
一個現實的例證。
And then it's just a realistic example.
你看到這裡我們沒有鋼琴。
And you see that we don't have a piano here.
我們剛才唱歌讚美神用嘴唇的果子。
And before when we're praising God, we're using fruits of our lips, no instruments.
為什麼呢?
Why is that?
因為我們沒有錢買嗎?
Is it because we don't have money?
我告訴你啊, 10萬元的 Steinway, 我都買到。
And I can tell you this, we can even afford $100,000 Steinway piano.
喂,幾塊10萬元夠不夠?
So can you buy
Not enough. Or 20. 还要20万，够不够啊？ You 1 million 啊 ？OK. 我好谦卑，我将钢琴放屋企。
So we're very humble. We leave the piano at home.
哦，我唱歌唔好听。
Because I don't sing well.
我日日都要練唱歌。
And I practice singing every day.
然後忘記點樣唱。
And I practice so that I don't forget.
點解要咁樣呢?
Why do we do that way?
點解唔直接擺喺度呢?
Why don't we put the piano here?
因為希伯來書13章15節。
Because of Hebrews 13:15.
話我哋要用嘴唇的果子獻贈你的祭。
It says that we have used the fruits of lips to praise God.
因為我信耶穌是基督。
Because we believe that Jesus Christ.
因為我遵守耶穌基督的道。
And because I hold to His teachings.
所以耶穌的應許實現在我們身上。
And that's why Jesus' promises is evident in
fulfilled in our life. 看到，He promised 我們信耶穌遵守的道。
So his promise is that we believe that he is Christ, we follow his teachings, and then we know the truth. And we are a living testimony. So it's very simple. We thank God. We believe that Jesus is the Christ and we also follow his command.
你信耶穌是基督遵守的道，你就必曉得真理。
And Jesus promised that if we believe that He is the Christ and we follow His commandments, then we know that the truth.
耶穌與父天父原為一。
And we also know that Jesus and God are one.
耶穌是正義又信實，常常成就應許，他的應許。
And we also know that Jesus is righteous and faithful. He always fulfills his promise.
我們知道我們所信的耶穌是基督，是可靠，是信實的。
And we know that Jesus is the truth, believe that he is the Christ, that he is righteous and faithful.
他所應許的必定成就。
So whatever he promised, he will fulfill.
我們不會有疑問。
We will not question it.
耶穌說我們信他，我們遵守他的道就必曉得真理。
Jesus says that, promise that if we believe that he is the Christ, we follow his commandments, then we will know the truth.
全歐洲150年來。
In all of Europe for the last 1500 years.
如果他繼續在基督的教會裡面,
if they have stayed in the Church of Christ.
遵守 耶穌的道,
and then you they follow Jesus' commandments.
今日全世界全歐洲到處都有基督的教會。
Then you will have all over Europe and all of the world churches of Christ.
每一个教堂里面有钢琴.
And not only not one church will you find a piano or an organ.
佢哋嘅 Steinway 可以摆喺仓库装灰尘.
And they can take the Steinway pianos and put it in the basement and collect dust.
或者喺 Carnegie Hall都得啊.
Or you put it in the Carnegie Hall.
但唔會真係喺教堂裏面。
But you will not find them in churches.
咁佢哋就會曉得真理啦。
Then they will know the truth.
佢哋信耶穌係基督。
They believe that Jesus is the Christ.
佢哋遵守耶穌嘅道。
And if they follow Jesus' commandments,
佢哋就必曉得真理。
Then they will know the truth.
佢哋就識得翻譯出嚟。 这些犹太人正在信耶稣。
Then they will know how to translate the Bible correctly and say that these Jews are having belief in Jesus.
只不过呢，佢哋信耶稣是先知。
They believe in Jesus, but they believe that Jesus was a prophet.
仲有，佢哋唔肯遵守耶稣嘅道。
And the other thing is that they refuse to follow Jesus' commands.
所以耶稣话佢哋唔信佢。
And that's why Jesus says that they cannot
believe. 所以耶稣话佢哋系撒旦嘅人。
And that's why Jesus says that they belong to Satan.
因為佢呃人哋又呃自己。
They lie to others, they lie themselves.
佢哋冇信耶穌是基督。
And they do not believe that Jesus is the Christ.
如果你唔信耶穌是基督。
And you do not believe that Jesus is the Christ.
你唔遵守他的道。
And you don't follow his commandments.
唔理你點樣信。
And you don't care how you believe.
信咗幾多百年。
Don't care how long you believe.
俾你幾千年。
You could have thousands of years.
全部作廢。
And everything's a waste.
神嘅恩典。
And by the grace of God.
我憑乜嘢講呢啲？
And how do I know how to say this?
我有乜嘢咧？ 你可以話我有nothing.
You can say that I have nothing.
但係咧，我有聖經真理話俾你聽。
But I know that I have the truth of the Bible on my side.
神賜給我哋曉得真理。
We are granted by God to know this truth.
西方信徒1500年。 合體都唔能夠知道嘅真理。
And Western Jesus believers, I put them in quotes collectively, did not know this truth for the last 1500 years.
嗱，你學呢個英文字 collectively， 即係一齊努力，好似佢哋 NIV 115個神學家一齊努力做工，努力做工咗10年。
So by collectively we mean that this is joint effort, right?
但係佢哋冇明，冇辦法明白聖經真理。
But there's no, they could not understand the truth in the Bible.
嗱，呢度係另一個分門結黨的人，警告一次，警告第二次，就要冇一件事與他們一起做。
And then said, here's another one. A warning device of personal warning, so warn them him a second time, and after that, have nothing to do with him.
嗱，非常之精彩，非常之簡單。
And very exciting, very simple.
我哋確實，你咪要確實知道，因為宗派的人啊，是背離道犯了罪，定了自己的罪。
You may be sure that such a man, meaning a denominational person, is warped, sinful, and self-condemned.
嗱，我哋睇到佢哋將宗派翻譯成結黨紛爭。
And you can see that they translate denomination to divisive.
嗱，佢哋翻譯宗派將佢翻譯成結黨紛爭，英文係 divisive， 係啦，睇得清楚。但係咧，魔鬼將 denomination 呢個同義詞藏喺 divisive 下邊。So
what Satan has done is that he's taken the word denomination, turned to synonym for divisive, and hid the word inside divisive.
呃咗歐洲1500年。
And he has lied to the Europe for the last 1500 years.
冇辦法言。
And they can't discover the truth.
我由1960年開始學傳道。
And I started learning how to preach in 1962.
冇幾耐，我即刻就發現。
And not long after that, I discovered this.
佢將 divisive 壓喺下邊，分門結黨。
So they hit the word the denomination under the word divisive, so you don't see the word denomination.
上帝恩待我哋。
By the grace of God.
我哋能夠將佢 divisive 揭開佢。
We're able to uncover the word uncover the word denomination and.
發現裏邊係 denomination.
So you turn the word divisive, you peel back the word divisive, you find the word denomination.
點解我哋發現佢哋唔發現咧？
Why is that we discover this and they can't? Especially now we have internet, we have Google search.
你將呢個字打入去
And if you do Google search for synonyms of the word divisive,
如果你將個 denomination 打入去又得, 要 type denomination, synonym word, click divisive 即刻出來。
So if you do a Google search for synonyms for either the word divisive or the denomination, the other word comes out.
So easy, by the grace of God, I'm preaching now. I have Google search. I don't have Encyclopedia Britannica. I still remember.
So some of you may still remember
you know that, those things.
Encyclopedia Britannica.
Okay? Big one. 現在不需要, 我們 type denomination.
So we don't need encyclopedias anymore. We just have Google search and we do a Google search for synonyms and you see these words.
Divisive, factious, 这个出来同义词.
And you do Google search denomination and then you see the words divisive, factious.
为什么这么容易的东西?
So why is it something so simple?
It's so simple, 这么容易的东西. 为什么他连type上去
Why is it they refuse to do something so simple as doing a simple Google search? Especially so many people that are tied to their phones. How about you do a simple search for the Bible stuff? You do a search on things that I preach during my sermons. By the grace of God, I have an interest in these things. And that's what I used to Google for. And so many Chinese people, what they do is they don't even want to eat, but they want to develop new software.
Yeah, very good. Software is a big thing. You young people, lots of money in there, software engineer, right? This is my software.
And this is my software. I want to discover the truth and share with everybody. But their software and apps, they don't want people to know.
上帝恩待我 click this denomination, synonym, 即刻出来.
By the grace of God, I know how to do Google search on these things now, and these words come up very quickly. So the truth in Titus chapter 3, verses 10 and 11 should be translated this way.
And
it is this, warning the denomination person once, then warn him a second time, and after that, have nothing to do with him. So tell these people, do Google search on the word device and fascist and you will find the word denomination. See if they are still willing to pound their chest and say, I don't care what the Bible says, I belong to so-and-so church. And I don't believe that there's so many dumb people in the world.
That knowingly
that the denominational church will lead to hell, that they will still knowingly go. And I refuse to believe that all these preachers of denominational churches, knowing that denominations lead people to hell, that they will form churches and get people to go and lead them to hell as well. And I refuse to believe that there's so many of these people in the world. And they read the Bible and the Bible says that the denomination leads people to hell.
그저와변증我是宗派我是宗派
And then they will probably say that I belong to so and so denomination.
站在河里.
And that is so sad.
所以我就呼令佢哋将那个 faction 分门结党揭开佢。 等佢哋睇，等佢哋睇到宗派。
So that's why we should have mercy on them and to help them understand that these words factious and divisive means denomination.
你要確實地知道宗派的人背道犯罪，定自己嘅罪。
And you need to be sure that such a man is warped, sinful, and self-condemned.
點解世上嘅人，特別係個 NIV 佢直情話出嚟？ 115个神学家系从咩宗派，我唔讲佢哋名字啊，佢哋名字我系咪记得嘅？佢仲觉得好光荣，我有咁多宗派嘅神学家一齐10年嘅功夫整咗一本 NIV。
I still have trouble understanding how the people that put together NIV Bible, they were so proud to say that they've got this expert from this denomination, for that denomination, and I don't need them all, but I know I remember them all, 115 of them, and they spent 10 years to translate the Bible, and yet they still get this wrong.
你想知道这个理由可以 NIV Bible, click search, 即刻出来了,第一版就是
And if you want to understand the background on the NIV Bible project, just do a Google search for NIV Bible, and you see the history.
他说得好 好詳細,好多嘢
And so there's a long history, a long story of how the NIV Bible came about.
佢仲介紹某某人,某某人,咩宗派,咩宗派
And they introduce every one of them, this person, that person, from this church and that church.
Denomination, okay? 我們是這個denomination,這個denomination 所有denomination都在我這裡了
So all the denominations were accounted for in that joint effort.
哈,我就是碰到一個 移民官有呢個智慧。And
I came across an immigration judge that had this wisdom.
佢打電話問我。He
called me up on the phone.
叫我問我能唔能夠回答政府嘅律師幾個問題。He
asked if I was able to help him answer a couple of questions from government lawyers.
我話可以。I
said sure, I can help.
嗰個政府律師第一句就問：你們基督的教會。 是什么宗派?
And the first question that the government lawyer had for us was that this Church of Christ, what denomination is it?
我告诉他,你不能问这个问题。
And I said, you cannot ask this question.
他立刻大声喊出来。
And he shouted at me.
为什么?
Why?
我说因为圣经提多书3章10到11节,说宗派 背道犯了罪，定自己的罪，所以你不能问。
So I told him that Titus chapter 3 verse 10 to 11 tells you that the denominations go to church. That's why goes to hell. That's why you cannot ask me that question.
他还想问。
And he wanted to ask a question again.
那个法官立刻喝住他，你不要再问。
And the judge goes, you cannot ask that question again.
Hello, officer. Immigration judge. Has the wisdom stop their lawyer not to ask more questions? 佢即刻叫嗰個律師不准再問。And
the immigration judge immediately stopped the lawyer from government from asking the question again.
睇到人哋唔信耶穌嘅人都有呢個智慧。
So someone who does not believe in Jesus have this wisdom.
你不能問。 基督的教会是什么宗派?
You cannot ask a question, what denomination does the Church of Christ belong to?
为什么?
Why is that?
因为圣经说宗派背道犯了罪要落地狱。
Because the Bible says that the denomination is warped, sinful, and self-condemned and will end up going to hell.
你绝对不能问。
And you cannot ask that question.
基督教会是什么宗派?
Do not ask a question, what denomination is the Church of Christ?
全世界没人能够问。
Nobody in the world can ask that question. You ask that question, you're going to go to hell. Nobody can ask that question. So by the grace of God, has He has granted us and particularly granted me
1960年開始我學傳道。
When I started to learn how to preach in 1960,
我發現的時候, 我就要照聖經傳道。
Once I discovered the truth, I wanted to preach the truth according to the Bible.
我不單止不跟著他們拜菩薩。
Not only do I not follow them to worship Buddha.
我不跟著他們糊裡糊塗地信耶穌。
And I did not follow them to believe in Jesus in the wrong way.
我要照聖經原本的真理。
I want to follow and preach according to the truth in the Bible.
上帝恩待我。
And by the grace of God,
沒人將我打死。
Nobody has stoned me to death yet.
很多時候我想到這裡我就很感謝神的恩典。
And sometimes, every time I come, I think about it, I am very thankful to God.
好像現在在美國, New York, 這裡。
Here in America, New York City.
我經常可以指著1500年。 整個歐洲的神學家,
I can stand up here all the time and say that in the last 1500 years, all the experts in Europe,
在搞宗派,
that they started these denominations.
搞了1500年,
and they've been messing with denominations for the last 1500 years.
沒辦法發現,
and they have not cannot discover this.
宗派從在 divisive factions 下面,
and that they hit the word denomination under the word divisive, under the word fascist.
沒人來問我,
no one came to ask me.
沒人來害我,
no one came to harm me.
多有福氣啊,
so I am blessed in that way.
Hello, we are blessed. Nobody come here to slaughter us. 沒人來殺我們, 我又覺得很傷心, I feel very sad also. 2000年前, 耶穌基督使徒保羅, 所有門徒被猶太人追殺。
And when I think about when 2,000 years ago, when Jesus and Apostle Paul and all the disciples were being slaughtered,
我一想到，我就覺得好傷心。
And when I think about that, I get sad.
我哋查考聖經嘅時候，
And when we study the Bible,
我直接大聲話俾你聽，
And I say this to you loudly.
如果我係使徒保羅，我就唔傳道啦。
That if I was Apostle Paul, I wouldn't preach.
我要等佢哋落地獄。
Then I would wait for them to go to hell.
I will let them go to hell. 如果佢哋 persecute me, I'm blessed. I'm not Apostle Paul. If I were Apostle Paul, I let them go to hell. I go do fishing. 感謝神嘅恩典。
But by the grace of God,
我直接話俾你聽。
That I can say that to you directly.
我唔係話。 人家會說我怕死,
I don't worry about people saying that I'm afraid to die.
說我怕死的人又要落地獄。
If you say that I am afraid to die, then you're also going to go to hell.
這些人這麼可惡。
And these people are so
抵他們落地獄。
Are so bad that they deserve to go to hell.
你可以說我好像約拿這樣的先知。
And you can say that I am like the...
Maybe you can say I'm Jonah.
Jonah.
That kind of prophet. Okay? He was trying to let Nineveh go to hell. Do you not remember that? They can go to hell. I don't want to go there. They're bad, evil. Let them go to hell. I want to go somewhere else. That's all. Read that book. Okay? 我是 that kind of people. 我是这样的人. 他们要去地狱. Let them go.
So you can say that I'm like the prophet Jonah, right? I don't. That if these people are so bad that you won't let them go to hell.
但上帝恩待我,
but by the grace of God,
我今天能夠成日指著歐洲，整個歐洲,
that I'm standing here all the time and point my finger at all of Europe.
要即刻悔改歸正,
and I tell them that they must repent and immediately.
將所有教堂上面的名字全部拆曬,
and take down all the church, took names of all the different denominational churches.
Tear down all the church name and put on Church of Christ.
And then put on.
全部改成基督的教会.
So take down all the names of the churches on the church buildings and put up Church of Christ.
感謝神的恩典.
But by the grace of God,
我今天能够这样讲道,
that I can preach like this today.
他们能够来打我,
that they don't come and slaughter me and
我打,
kill us.
我可以打 911, 警察来捉他们.
So if they come, we can call 911 for help.
這些是現實,
and that's just reality.
感謝神的恩典,
by the grace of God,
我將這個放在網上,
that I can put my sermons on the web.
喺歐洲任何地方都會睇到我網上所講嘅嘢，我今日講嘅嘢會放喺網上。And
everybody in Europe can bring up my sermons on YouTube and watch my sermons.
佢哋唔明白真理。They
don't understand the truth.
點解？Why
is that?
我發現佢哋出版嘅聖經改聖經。Because
I discovered that the Bibles that they publish change the Bible.
因為我係信耶穌。
Because I believe in Jesus.
我信得準確。And
I believe him in the right way.
耶穌係我嘅基督。And
that Jesus is my Christ.
因為遵守聖經嘅道理。And
I follow the truth in the Bible.
所以神俾我發現。So
God has granted us a
new life. 耶穌自己應許。And
it's a promise from Jesus himself.
信我的人遵守我的道。He
that believes I am Christ and follows my commands.
B. 曉得真理,
must know the truth.
我係我哋係活嘅見證,
and we are living example of that.
我哋曉得呢啲真理,
we know these truths in the Bible.
點解佢哋唔曉得?
Why is it they don't know?
連基督的教會個名字都唔曉得,
and they can't don't even know the name of the Church of Christ.
所以我俾佢傳10萬年，全部係廢話.
They can preach for 10,000 years or even 100,000 years. It's always a time.
睇到我今日能夠咁樣講説話。And
here I won't stand up here and preach this way.
睇下 Kevin 幾有福氣。
And Kevin is blessed.
Can you imagine if Paul say this thing? He'd be dead before he walk out there. 睇到我，如果當日使徒保羅好似我咁樣講道，佢仲死，即刻死。
And that's why I say we're blessed, because imagine Apostle Paul in his time saying these things, he would have been dead before he walked out the door.
感謝神嘅恩典。By
the grace of God.
John Chen 唔係2000年出世。
John Chen did not live 2,000 years ago.
喺2000年之後先出世。
He is living today.
如果我2000年前出世咧，我就等佢去落地獄啦。
Because if I lived 2,000 years ago, then I'm just gonna wait for them to go to hell.
是，我呢個傳道人能夠講咁嘅説話。
And here I am, able to stand up here and say these things.
點解咧？
Why?
佢哋自己去啦，唔關我事啊。
Hey, they go and help themselves. I didn't tell them go.
Okay. 佢哋我向佢傳道，佢仲要打我，我何必咧？
If I preach them and they want to harm me, why am I doing it?
Okay, 上帝恩待我。
But by the grace of God.
我哋確實知道，佢哋咁樣翻譯聖經嘅人，全部要落地獄。
That we know surely that all these English Bible translators that got the Bible wrong, and their followers put on the same.
嗰115個聖經專家全部要落地獄。
All those 115 Bible experts at the NIV Bible, they're all going to hell.
因為佢改聖經。
Because they changed the Bible.
非常之唔好聽。
So it doesn't sound good.
但係呢個係現實。
But it is reality.
因為佢哋係屬撒旦，佢哋撒謊。
Because they belong to Satan and they spew his lies.
佢哋翻譯聖經都撒謊。
And when they're speaking or translating the Bible, they're telling lies.
照人嘅正常道理，我只能夠認為神決定佢哋唔得噶。
So I can only imagine using normal logic that God has decided to let all these people go to hell.
我憑乜嘢講呢啲？呢啲話唔係我講嘅。
我係將聖經嘅真理話俾你聽。I'm sharing with you the truth in the Bible.
我已經喺度研究咗、思想咗幾日㗎啦。
And I've been thinking about this.
就下個禮拜嘅講章。
And it's next week's sermon.
你下禮拜講章，我預備要講乜咧？
So can you guess what I'm going to preach next week?
雅各書5:11.
James chapter 5, verse 11.
後邊嗰句。
The last half of that other verse.
Last sentence, okay? 雅各書5:11後面嗰句。
The last sentence of James chapter 5 verse 11.
我們的主滿有憐憫仁慈。
That our Lord is full of mercy.
The Lord is full of compassion and mercy. The Lord is full of compassion and mercy. 我下個禮拜講章就係預備講呢節。嗱， but I'm still working, not easy, okay? Not easy. I'm still working on it. Yeah, about to finish. 希望你為我祈禱，神恩待我。
So pray, hope that you pray for me so I can finish the sermon for next week.
神係滿有恩慈，滿有憐憫。 Compassion and mercy, full, okay? Full of compassion, full of mercy. 神要我哋個個人都得救。
So God is full compassion and mercy. He wants all of us to be saved.
誒點解神唔要佢哋得㗎
？Why is it that God has decided that they're not going to be saved？
點解你可以話神要佢哋整個歐洲冇人得㗎
？How is it that you're going to say that that God does not want anybody in Europe to be saved？
歐洲仲有啲人得救嘅。
So there are some people in Europe that can be saved。
因為我知道歐洲仲有啲基督教會。
Because I know that there's still some churches of Christ out there。
你都去過啫係嘛 ？Hello。歐洲仲有基督有啲咁多基督教。
So there's still a few churches of Christ out there.
但我要歐洲所有教堂都改成基督的教嘅。
I want all the church buildings in Europe to change the names and have Church of Christ on it.
不然的話，佢哋合起嚟1500年喺宗派裏邊，佢哋要發現。
So otherwise, why do you think collectively for the last 1500 years they can't discover that the word denomination is hidden under its synonyms words divisive or vicious or fascist?
點解神叫我哋唔知道
？And why did God grant us and grant me to know this truth?
因為我哋信神要救我哋嘅時間到了。
Because the time where we believe, I believe that this is for the salvation of your souls.
所以我哋要珍惜呢個時間。
So we have to appreciate this time.
除了基督的教會之外
，other than the Church of Christ，
冇人知道。保罗写罗马书嘅目的。
No one knows the reason why Apostle Paul wrote the book of Romans.
嗱，我要话而家话俾你听啦。
So I can share this with you now.
保罗写书嘅目的咧，系要解释维护《使徒行传》15:1-28。
The reason why Apostle Paul wrote Romans is to explain and explain Acts chapter 15:1-28.
但係咧，我睇咗好多羅馬書嘅注釋。
And I've written a lot of commentaries for a book of Romans.
嗱，唔需要計中文嘅注釋。
You don't have, I'm not counting the Chinese commentary.
如果你喺中國淨係識得讀中文
，If you're in China and all you know is Chinese，
你冇機會。
Then there's no chance.
準確信耶穌。
Then you could correctly believe in Jesus.
因為你連使約翰福音3:16都搞錯。
Because they even get John chapter 3:16 wrong.
我哋中文聖經咧翻譯神愛世人。
Because about the English, the Chinese translations is that God loves the world.
全世界我哋中國人最流行一節聖經。
And it's the most popular scripture in the Chinese world.
翻譯錯咗。
And it's the wrong translation.
咁簡單咁容易咁 popular 都翻譯錯咗。
Because it's very simple scripture and so popular and yet they get it wrong.
佢英文係 For God so loved the world.
Because the English translation, the correct translation is For God loved the world.
唔係 God loved the world.
It's not just.
佢冇咗個 for.
So they forgot the word for there. They left it out.
你可以話我吹毛求疵，去搞一個字，呢個字好緊要。
You may say that I'm ignorant, I'm trying to cause trouble, but this one word is very important.
因為佢係連接詞嘅，連接上面嗰啲嘢。
Because it connects to the scriptures above that.
所以唔需要講中文聖經。
So you don't have to talk about Chinese Bible.
我哋講英文嘅解釋。
Let's talk about the English translations.
所有羅馬書嘅解釋非常之多。
So there's a lot of English commentaries out there on the Book of Romans.
但係咧，冇一本啱。
I haven't found one that was correct.
羅馬書係保護基督教裏邊。得救了嘅聖徒。
That it was written to protect the saved saints in the treasures of Christ.
唔俾嗰班異端。
It is so that the heretics out there at the time.
嚟到搞亂得救嘅信徒。
To come into the churches and cause trouble.
佢異端喺邊度
？Where were the heretics at the time?
信而十使之外，仲要加上國禮摩西律法。
Because the heretics at the time says not only do you have to believe and be baptized. He said, "You also have to follow the law of Moses and be circumcised."
啊，羅馬書係解釋點解我哋信耶穌唔需要摩西律法，唔需要國禮。
And Romans was written so that we don't have to explain why we don't need to follow the law of Moses anymore. We don't need to follow practice circumcision.
呢個係使徒保羅所寫羅馬書嘅目的。
And that is the purpose of why Apostle Paul wrote Romans.
但係要睇所有英文。羅馬書注釋冇一本啱。
But if you go read all the English commentaries on Romans, none of them got it right.
除了基督的教會之外，世上冇得救嘅人。
Because besides the churches of Christ, there are no saved people in the world.
所有得救嘅人喺基督的教會裏。
And everyone needs that are saved means be protected or treasure Christ.
我而家話俾你一只有一個簡好簡單嘅理由。
And I say there's only one simple reason for this.
只有一個就夠了。
And only one reason is all you need.
佢哋唔曉得真理。
They don't know the truth in the Bible.
約翰福音八章三十一節，嗰個真理佢哋唔曉得。
They don't know the truth behind John chapter 8:31.
仲有好多其他佢哋唔曉得。
There's many other scriptures where they are.
嗱，我再舉一個簡單嘅嘢，創世記2:7.
Very simple thing. Genesis chapter 2:7.
本來 KJV 翻譯啱咗啦。
The King James version in the original had it correct.
但而家嘅 New NKJV 即係 New KJV 搞錯啦。
But the New King James version got it wrong.
使佢哋冇智慧到呢地步。 將啱嘅反而俾佢轉成錯嘅。
So they don't have they lack so much wisdom that originally they got it right the first time and then they made a mess of it.
佢哋原本嘅 KJV 翻譯啱咗啦。
So the original King James version had it right.
後來最近佢將佢加咗翻新改錯。
But then the new King James version recently got it wrong.
睇到冇？ 擺明在我哋面前，
so it's right in front of our eyes.
佢哋連啱嘅改成錯嘅。
When they get it right, they made a mess of it.
就係因為佢哋信耶穌信得唔準確。
Because they do, when they believe in Jesus, they don't believe Jesus in the
right way. 如果你信耶穌信得準確，你應該越嚟越進步。
Because if the way you believe in Jesus corrects, then you should be making improvements.
越嚟越進入聖經真理。
And then you should be more progressively be into Christ in the truth.
絕對唔會將啱嘅都搞成錯。You won't
turn the right translations into wrong ones.
神要人得救嘅時間到了。And
the God's time for His people to be saved is here.
所以今日你喺呢度聽到聖經嘅真理。So
here you listen to the truth in the Bible.
你要珍惜呢個機會。You
appreciate this opportunity.
現在你就聽神對你説話。And
now the conclusion is please listen to God's words now.
因為他說。 在預立的時候，我應允了你；在拯救的日子，我搭救了你。看啊，現在正是預立的時候，現在是拯救的日子。2 Corinthians 6:2
For he says, in a time of my favor, I heard you, and in day of salvation, I helped you. I tell you now, now is the time of God's favor. Now is the day of salvation.
今日你有機會照著聖經信耶穌。Today
you have an opportunity to believe in Jesus according to the Bible.
今日你已經喺基督嘅教會裏邊。And
today you're already in the Church of Christ.
呢個係一生最好嘅機會。And
that is your best opportunity in your life.
現在你為什麼擔而咧喺度求告主的名受洗，受你的罪。And
now what are you waiting for? Get up, be baptized, and wash your sins away, calling on His name.
呢個係2000年前亞拿尼亞向掃羅傳道。
And this is what Ananias preached to Saul 2,000 years ago.
嗱，我今日話俾你聽，如果你喺宗派教會裏邊，佢哋會話邊個接受耶穌做你個人救主，舉手。
Because I tell you, if you are in denomination church today, they'll say, "Hey, who accepts Jesus in your heart? Raise your hand."
又行出嚟，我為你祈禱，求神赦你嘅罪。
Because raise your hand, come up, I'll pray for you, and then your sins will be washed away.
嗱，再講一次嚇。
I'll say that one more time.
宗派教會嗰啲人會咁樣呃你。
And this is how the denomination people will lie to you.
你要舉手。
Raise your hand.
企起身。
And stand up.
承認你信耶穌係你嘅救主。
And confess that you believe that Jesus is your Savior.
然後咧，我為你祈禱，求主赦免你嘅罪。
And I will pray for you, and so your sins can be washed away.
有呢度得救啦。
And then you're saved.
呃人。
They lie to people.
嗱，《使徒行傳》22:16。
Acts 22:16.
亞尼亞唔係咁樣傳道。
That's not how Ananias preached.
亞尼亞係對嗰個掃羅大罪人。
And he was preaching to Saul, who had a lot of sins.
你信咗耶穌，你悔改，認耶穌係你嘅主啦。Do
you believe? And you repent that Jesus is your Savior, is your Christ?
Yeah, you believe, you repent, and you confess Jesus is Lord. 你已經 believe 啦，你 repent 啦。
So what do you do now? You have believed, you have repented, you believe that Jesus is the Christ. So what do you do now? You have to get up and get baptized to wash away your
sins.
So the truth in the Bible says, get up, be baptized, and wash away your sins.
不是起来接受信耶稣,
not to stand up and accept Jesus, to accept Jesus.
要全都人靠高主为你写着,
it's not that the preacher will pray for you to wash away your sins.
没错,他们可能会骗你,用一书一章的九节有这样的话,
don't say that hey, John chapter 1 verse 19 have this recording.
你要认自己的罪,
you confess your sins.
神要赦免你一切的罪,
that God will wash away your sins.
他们会这样骗你,
this is how because that scripture in John 1 is for those people that have been baptized. It's not for those who have not been baptized. So after you've been baptized and you commit sins, then after that you confess your sins in front of God.
那我哋每年印嘅嗰個 calendar 嗰個月曆後邊就有呢個信息喺度。
And every year when we print out calendars, we have this message on the back.
願神賜福佢。
May the Lord bless you and keep yours.
David
嚟做結束。